Britain's Andy Murray will meet Roger Federer in the Olympic men's singles final on Sunday after securing a straight sets win over Novak Djokovic. Murray beat the Serbian world number 27-5, 7-5 in exactly 2 hours on Wimbledon Centre Court and is now guaranteed at least a silver medal. Standing between the Briton and the biggest title of his career is Federer, who beat him in the Wimbledon final. The Swiss overcame Juan Martin Del Potro 3-6, 7-6, 7-5, 19-17. The match lasted 4 hours and 26 minutes, the longest three-set singles match in the Open era. It was a big match, obviously. Very tough from start to finish, said Federer, who won his 7th Wimbledon singles title at the Olympic venue just a few weeks ago. I don't think I have ever played as long a set in a best-of-three-set match, so it was very physical at the end and so mental.